My name is Kate Lynn Lyman, and I am very excited to be joining the team as principal for this school year. I'd also like to welcome back Mr. Eric Beltran in his new role as assistant principal. And I'd also like to welcome Mr. Jorge Valdez as our new dean. We have had many awesome upgrades at Wilson this summer, including benches to welcome in our community and an amazing new STEAM classroom.
We do believe in the vision of Cicero District 99 that good is not good enough. And as Ms. Lyman mentioned, we have our new STEAM room. We have flexible seating. We have these innovative desks that the students can work on. You can see all the materials that the students will be able to work with. I have a cool little project already up there with the ghost. And with these innovative ways to teach and learn, it helps foster critical thinking because our teachers are wonderful, caring, and loving. They're like the sunshine for our kids. And as we all know, flowers grow towards the sunshine.
Welcome back to your beautiful gym where Blazer is ready to greet you on your first day. Together we're going to build on and add on to our great positive behavior support system we have here at Wilson. Together we're going to guide our students to be safe, respectful, and responsible.